A flash flood has struck an Athens suburb just days after the devastating wildfire ripped through parts of Greece, killed at least 80 people. The Greek capital's fire department today received 140 calls for help to pump water from flooded homes and businesses. No injuries have been reported, but dozens of cars were damaged as torrential rain hit. Fire crews headed to a car park in the suburb of Marousi to see if there were any people trapped in cars that were submerged in a muddy lake.